Hi, gang. It's been a lot of hard work, but I just managed to get version 2 of my BB-8 droid to this stage. It's finally looking like it might just work out. And since it's been a while since my last video, I thought I'd give you an update. I'm using the same remote control transmitter and toy truck receiver as in version 1, but this time I take the output of that truck and run it through this circuit I came up with, and into an Arduino. The Arduino uses that information to then drive these two H-bridge circuits, which then drive these two drill motors. The power for the motors comes from these two drill batteries. I'm using 5 amp fuses. 3 amp fuses weren't enough. The drill batteries are mounted to the bottom and held in place with Velcro, making them easy to remove for charging. For the BB-8, I need a lot of mass, as low as possible, and so these drill batteries and motors do that nicely. Unlike in my version 1 BB-8, this drive system is a tank drive, also known as a differential drive. That means the motors are driven independently of each other, and can rotate the wheels in opposite directions for turning. As you can see, that works great. And of course, the motors can also turn the wheels in the same directions for moving the ball. I haven't put the top on the ball yet. That's because I still have to move these circuits from breadboards to solid circuit boards. Once the ball is together, I foresee no problem at all keeping this styrofoam head on, unlike here in version 1. As I planned, there's plenty of mass and power in the new drive system to help with that. So stay tuned for progress on this in the new year.